As the title says, I'm gonna play a little bit of the story mode and try out some gacha forms that I never really played as out of the many years I've had this game. I've been looking this game up recently on YouTube, and I noticed it actually has a pretty nice cult following. I want to start like a new forum or something for people to talk about this game, talk about the lore and the myriad of unanswered questions that the story mode has left us. I know Capcom actually liked this game, but if this game ever got a sequel, it would probably only be released in Japan. One thing I'm not too fond of with this Borg is the fact that she only has 100 HP. Well, that's what she starts off with. HP increases a little bit as you level her up, but it's kind of like a Death Borg, but slightly stronger. No! Oh my god, Chris Eleanor, I've been playing on Smash Bros. Too much. Oh crap! And she has no projectiles, so it's... Yeah. If I can get at least one... Okay, good, I'm satisfied. I'm not gonna waste that. Waste the power burst right now. Okay. This guy I've played as a few times in the past, but not enough. Crap. I like that Borg a lot. I'm not too fond of the whole you have to transform thing. But so far, I had fun playing these ports. Negative. Yeah, 100 HP, no shot power, 2 defense, 3 attack, and 5 speed points. Alona, this informer sells information. Her incredible agility enables her to sneak in and out of the battlefield quickly and will confuse any opponent. This board dons invincible armor to gain additional power. Both setup is the password of justice. Alright, who do I not play as? Jelly Diver! Okay. Who else? Play with her a lot. Give him a shot.
Hi. Huh?
Oh my god, that's terrible. How slow that is. Oh my god. I'm not really digging this character. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Come on. Oh my god, this fucker is so slow. I'm not having fun playing this guy. That was stupid, man. What are you flying on me for? Freaking accidentally hit her. Oh, wait. Come here. Don't dodge. This is gonna help us. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. Yes. Okay. There we go. Oh, my God. I hate tank wars. I hate everything. I'm indifferent towards that board, but the jelly diver. Fuck no.
We did it!
Yay, we did it! Aha! I see. I guess I should join a Gacha Force too. Fuck you. I never really played as this guy before. Try him. Most of these I've played as at some point. Try the time bomber. I'll have room for one more board. Just in case I do bad, I have one board I'm familiar with. Don't ya? Come here, motherfucker! Oh my god. Really? Damn. Not easy to land a hit, but when you do, oh my god, it's rewarding. Holy shit! Oh shit! I'm like, why is he shooting? It's like, I noticed the bomb right behind me. I'm like, oh, fuck. Okay, that's how you shoot. That's how you shoot it. That's how you shoot it. There's a time bomb? Oh, so it explodes after a while. Did you just call me noob? I've been here long and you've been alive, motherfucker. Boop. 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 Not a big fan of this one. Nice combo. This gonna be happening.